I was thinking of a holiday. Last week of March. 4-star hotel.
You've already booked?
Mm-hmm. It's a walking holiday.
Walking?
In Yorkshire.
Walking.
Yorkshire's wonderful. Even in the rain.
Walking.
Drink sangria in the park. And then later, when it gets dark, we go home.
I'm sorry about the other night.
Forget it.
Well, I can't. I was... I think I may have overreacted.
Well, you sounded quite sure of yourself. How low will you stoop? How's Joseph, by the way? Is he keeping his feelings in check whilst you wheedle your way in with his father? You know, Diane, maybe Joseph and I really mean something to each other.
Nazi.
People call you Lord Snoot.
It's implausible.
Smoke and fire, Joe. You'll be known as a wife beater.
My wife, I would kill myself. Because we're so close.
We were close, once.
Please don't remind me.
Okay, I suppose I deserve it. Or at least, I have in the past.
But not this time, is that what you're saying?
I won't be judged by you. With your titles and your charities. You've never fought for anything.
I would have fought for you. And you will be lucky if you end up running an STD clinic in the Outer Hebrides.
Well, treat me, keep
me. There you have it. Jack's attitude to life in a nutshell. I'll save you some of the good biscuits.
No, you just had to be the big man and you had to be the hero.
I want this as much as you do. I'm going to put the clocks back as much as you do. But I can't. Too much, is it? Just watch yourself. You've hurt me too often.
You're going to reap just what.
Not anymore. This was the last time.
It's too late.
I'm sorry.
No.
You have to forgive me.
Don't do this to me.
Please.
Joseph!
Forgive me.
I can't!
You have to.
I don't think the patient quite realises the sacrifice you're making. Gerard's.
Why throw yourself at senior surgeon?
Right. Thought we were over that.
We are. I'm sorry, that was...
Just one-liner to keep me in my place. He wasn't half the surgeon you are. Or half the man.
I give up my life. My career. My whole identity. For a man who will always put me second.
I love you.